How's it going? What's going on, everybody? Oh my god, I just realized that's Ace Fam. Good morning, guys. Ignore the way I look. Fresh out of the shower. Guess what today is? It's my brother's tour in London show. Today I'm off to London. I'm going to see Connor's show, but we're going early. We're going to start off early. This should be fun. I'm excited. Connor hasn't been on tour in yonks, like so long. So it's going to be so nice to like actually see him in action. Because obviously it's been a long time since we've seen him perform. So it should be fun. Mum, dad are coming as well, which is nice. I honestly need to get ready. I'm running out of time here. Okay, I need to get ready. I'm gonna dry my hair, get ready, get my outfit on, and then I'll get back to you. I really like, I'm in a rush, so I don't really have time to film with that exciting stuff that I'm sure you would love to see. But girls gotta do what a girl's gotta do. I kind of had a week of hell, I'm not gonna lie. So my lashes are a bit messed up from crying. Attention seeking at its finest, be like. But yeah, not my best week. I'm gonna go get ready and I'll speak to you guys in a little bit. I'm back. So I am now ready to go. This is my outfit of the day. Cute. Yeah, so I feel like whenever we go to London for like a day out, it has to be like dressy, you know. Let's try a little bit harder. Literally caked in makeup, which is fun. But yeah, so we're gonna head off and get the train a little bit. Might quickly have something to eat. Kind of hungry. I need to get my rings on because I've left them upstairs. Got a little cross, a little prayer hand. I love my Jesus. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in a little bit. Hello. The vlog. It's been a while. We made it to London. Wow, we got different skin colors. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Guess who's here? Alexia's here, queen. Oh, bunny rub. Why do we look different shades? Okay. I've got my outfit of the night, so we're gonna start with my shoes. I've got my Doc Martens. Wow, look at that.
Really nice.
Camera queen. I've got my cycle shorts. Ignore my tan, it looks terrible. These are chintzes and I have no idea where they're from. I've had them for ages, don't even ask. This is my blazer, which is from H&M. My turtleneck, which is also from H&M. And then I've got my off-white bag. Yeah. Cute little accessories. This one I got sent from Infinity, and then this is one I bought from Topshop, which is cute. My rings, oh, this is from Icy Season. This is Cartier, you know. This is from, oh, it's a bit rusty. It's from Lovisa. This is from Serge Denim, and this is from Lovisa.
We're on our way. Our two Shepherd's Bush, here we come. Everyone's so awkward, I love it.
Welcome to the vlog. So we've made it. There's a million people in this dressing room. It's extremely embarrassing. What are you staring at me for? Your son's saying.
Imagine saying you're a fellow vlogger.
I'm a vlogger.
Hello. Ah, hello, world.
Finally, some content.
Hi, Anna's fans, all 17 of you. Hope you're having a good day.
You've never been on my channel before.
Yeah, I've got the first video.
Oh, you know,
directed, wrote,
no, you didn't.
Edited. I am the first video.
We have arrived at the. Oh god, so ugly lighting. But yeah, looking good, looking packed. Everyone's ready to go. Should be fun. Got my seats ready. You ready?
Thank you.
time I headlined this place was 7 years ago. I'm gonna need you guys to make some noise if you've been listening to me since the first album in 2012. There's no way, you weren't even born yet, there's no way. Liar. Security! Okay, well, whether you guys have been with me the whole way, or even you haven't, we're gonna jump in a little time machine right now, this whole room, and we're gonna go back to 2012. Let's do it.
You can't even see us. We've got a long journey home.
Oh god.
We sing Connor songs all the way home.
We do. So it's the end of the night. We're in the truck now on our way home and I had a great time. It was lovely meeting all of you. You'll see yourselves in the vlog, hopefully. There'll be lots of you in it. Not you, Mum, Dad. It'll be my viewers, you know. Oh look, I've only got 33 seconds of footage left. So like and subscribe, bye!